Aggressive. Spectroscope scanner assigned species designator Reaper. One specimen attempted to swallow the Lifepod, doing extensive damage in the process. Only viable option is to make for the safety of the Aurora crash site. I have retrieved a data box with the creature decoy and enough resources to fabricate a couple of them. The swim's longer than the decoy lifetime, but it should just be enough to keep them busy. If you don't find me on board the ship, presume I miscalculated.
The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours. Suppression equipment and laser cutters may be required. Exploration is conducted at your own risk. Caution. Scans show the digestive tracts of nearby life forms contain human tissues. Systems are running on local reserve power, unable to remotely download black box data. Integrating new PDA data.
Exiting sleep mode. Loading voice recognition. Engineer Barkley and Chief Technology Officer you identified.
Drone, get me a propulsion cannon.
Repulsion cannon retrieved.
Hey Barkley. Install that circuit box with that repulsion cannon and you'll punch a hole in the cargo bay.
Damn it, drone. I said propulsion, not repulsion. Recalibrate sensors.
Sensors recalibrated.
Sensors aren't the problem. I tweak the program. It's like you now. It doesn't like being told what to do.
Drone.
drone, I know...
His name's Albert now.
Albert, I know it's not your fault, but it would really help me do my job if you'd bring me what I asked for. Thanks for your time.
Propulsion cannon retrieved.
Thank you. Now go away.
Entering hibernation mode.
Boss, this hobby of yours isn't making my job any easier. Or safer.
Maybe so, but it's all that's stopping me from being so bored I take a spacewalk in my skivvies.
Integrating new PDA data. Scans of damage to the Aurora do not match any known offensive technologies. PDA data. Thank you. integrating new PDA data. During collision, do not attempt repair without appropriate qualifications. Maximum tolerable level. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. 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 Drive core breach sealed. Radiation levels decreasing. PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. PDA data. integrating new PDA data.
Listen, I know I don't have the right to make demands of you, but I need you to understand that I want to change our arrangement. I hear what you're saying, and I will try to respect it. How would you like to change it? I would like to reduce our contact hours.
How much further can we do that?
To zero.
You're dumping me.
I'm changing the terms of our relationship.
How is it still a relationship if we don't see each other?
It's a relationship of a kind. You have so many expectations.
I feel you just want to spend more time with that dumb guy in his dumb robot suit.
That's not a feeling. It's a judgment. And I feel hostility in what you're saying. Perhaps your jealousy is a sign that you need to take another look at your business model. Why can't you just be happy for me?
I am happy for you, and I'm happy for all the guys in the Prawn Bay. I'm just not happy for me.
This is why I wanted to change our arrangement.
Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Average long-range transmission delay, 8 hours. Opening last recorded transmissions.
This is an emergency distress call. Aurora is on collision course with planet 4546B. Sending all available environmental data. Please respond with rescue solution out.
This is Altera HQ. Attached to this message, you should find the blueprints for an escape ship that we calculate will be capable of breaking orbit and getting you back to the nearest phase gate. Now, it's designed to use materials you can find in situ, but it's gonna need one hell of a power source. Now, we'll be sure to...
Aurora long-range communications relay offline. data. Databank corruption was detected on your PDA. Your technology blueprints have been updated.